Hello guys, welcome to my channel, ENTB Filmy. Madhuri district mother, Snehlata district, passed away at the age of 91. Last rite will be held at Worli Crematorium. Madhuri district, Nene mother, Snehlata district passed away on March 12th at the age of 91. The cause of her death is yet to be determined. The last rites will be held at Worli Crematorium. Madhuri district, Nene mother, passed away peacefully in her sleep. She was 91. Madhuri district often used to only talk of her eye and she always used to accompany her on the set of every film shoot. Madhuri district is youngest of four siblings. She has two elder sisters, one elder brother. Father died at 91 in 2013. Madhuri district mother Snehlata died in Mumbai, 91 years of age. Madhuri district spotted in white along with her husband Dr. Sriram Nene, younger son Riya, as they left for her funeral together in a car. As the media surrounded her car to catch a glimpse, Madhuri district joined her hand in acknowledgement. Madhuri district and Dr. Sriram Nene shared the news of her death in a statement issued to the media. Read, our beloved I, Snehlata district passed away peacefully in mourning in her sleep. Madhuri district husband Sriram Nene and her younger son Rayan Nene during her mom's funeral. Me, Madhuri district mother, Snehlata district, all may rest in peace. Take a look at the video. Please watch my channel, like, share and subscribe my channel.